closer look. Can use this. Still got
there. There he is. Silver helmet. Red gas. That's him.
You can't get away from me!
Hell! So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp. I shoot the place up, that about right. Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and just chop.
Come on. Damn it. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. And where'd you hide the stash, Leon? I never knew that.
Chopper shows up out of nowhere.
I'm gonna chase them down, and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Bounty.
Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Ugh! Bozer.
You there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
Farewell. The Nero guy, the soldier, or
whatever the hell he was,
took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
God, O'Brien. Wouldn't shut up about it. All the way up to Three Finger Jack.
He's alive, Bozer. He's alive.
The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look, I went into their LZ.
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them on the radio. Talking about a man named O'Brien.
Hank Dull?
Not, Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hold on, I'm coming.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Where? I'll go!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Keep your head down and run!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And yeah, way onto the roof.
out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them, thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
I gotta burn them out. I gotta make it safer to ride.